with the Millennium Pop Princess. Thank you for her mall tour, mall show dito sa Farmers Plaza Pau. And bukas yung kanyang birthday. Happy birthday! How young are you again? Pwede pa niya sabihin yung age niya kasi bilang mga above 21, bawal na magsabi ng age. The Millennial Pop Princess has a new single, More Than That. And I'm happy nandun ako sa last part ng ma-shooting niyo.
MTV.
Yes, lumabas na ang MTV sa YouTube. Yeah, you better watch it, you better subscribe, you better like, you better comment, lahat.
And I hope you guys love it.
Yeah, I love it. Because I saw how it was done and galing talaga. And even yung mga kasama mong dancers, they have an event tomorrow as well. Sinabayan, sana nga sabay kayo. Pero okay lang, they have their own gig kasi. So my Ateneo Henry Theater dun sa Ateneo. Tomorrow din. Sabay sa launch niya ng kanyang More Than That! And she will, I said nga sa one niya, she will have More Than That, More Than This, more. Siksik-liklik umaapaw. Blessings! This year and next year for Janah Zaplan, di naman, ang daming mga fans, ang daming mga family, friends, and nadami pa yan. And I believe na papasok siya talaga sa showbiz industry, and you'll see more of Daddy J and Zana. So ano man sabi mo sa mga tao ngayon na 17 years old ka na with your new single?
I'm just really thankful for everyone who's supporting me right now and who's giving me it's giving me everything. Yung support, yung love, yung care. And I just couldn't thank them enough. Kaya I love you all.
She loves us all. So yung is this your favorite music video ba? Or you like all of them? Ano ba?
Well, yes.
Which one?
This one is my favorite out of all. Kasi nagpakasaya lang po talaga ako during the shoot and para lang akong batang naglalaro sa mga ilaw-ilaw.
Makita nga kita. And congrats again to direct Vincent Salumbides for the well done MTV. Ivory Music of course, Daddy Boyan of course, and PID, the Power Impact Dance. Yeah.
And to all my productions, my graphic team, everyone.
Yes, and more power to Janah Zaplan. Yes, the Aliyu Awards Best New Artist 2018. Malay natin, Best Actress na sa Muse. Sorry.
Let's see.